And now the reigning world champion from the Soviet Union, Sergei Volkov, leader after the compulsories.
And the first of the seven prescribed moves that he will do will be a triple toe loop, double toe loop combination. Here it is. Nice height on the first one.
Skating the short program to the film music, Lightning.
There's the second, double axel. Here's the third now, a camel combination, first a forward camel, not great position. Down, backwards, back, back camel, down, back sit spin. All of Volkov's skating is good, but not great. Bland, he doesn't have a great deal of personality, which doesn't show up as much in this very much shorter program. Here's a straight line step. Remember, once again, here it's not the music and the interconnecting steps that count, it's the seven moves. Spin. Each of the spins before the change and after the change must be five revolutions. This is where Volkov's weakness begins to show. Axel, and now a final move, a flying camel. There it is. Not a great position.
There it is, the 26-year-old world champion and leader here in the competition. We're in short program competition here. First after the compulsories.
But just to show you how upset this thing can be, he was fourth after the first figure, third after the second, and moved to first after the third figure. And here is slow motion now on Sergei Volkov in perhaps the most vulnerable position that he can be in this part of the competition. Flying camel. Nice jump, nice over. Now, at this point in the back camel, the position is only mediocre. It certainly does not compare, for example, to the positions that we'll see on either John Curry or Toller Cranston later in this competition. Well, here are the first set of marks again for Sergei Volkov, a 5-5, a 5-7, 5-5, 5-8, 5-5. Not great marks. Now, he's got to get good marks if he's going to hold that first place position. And these are not spectacular marks, but again, the only important thing is how they relate to the other skaters, not whether they, how they relate up to a 6.0.